issues there. But hopefully we worked them out. My headset died, which is something Oculus users know about, of which I am one. And sometimes it really sucks. Sometimes it plays great, though, and no problems, and it's actually quite enjoyable of an experience. But those experiences are marred by the fact that it's so unreliable sometimes. And this game takes forever to launch. Well, are you still here, JJ? If you are, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you in there. The Rogue JD. I'll try to add you at some point later. Yeah, it's a little fucking stupid right now. So this is Jerry's viewpoint. Let's go, G, go get him. Somebody's on your six. You're after him. Shoot, what are you waiting for? Jerry's stream right now. Big Cat Jack's on a tear, preparing himself, looking for targets. You gotta scan through your targets, bro. Oh! Ooh! Slammed into a wall. Oh no! Still alive from the start of the stream. Come on, G, you got him. Oh no, you've been ioned. You're ioned. They're gonna kill you. Oh, they got you. Oh, they got you, G. Cat Jacks, let's see how'd you do. How'd you do, brother? Oh, six kills, nice. Six kills, five deaths, two assists. Good job, G. I'm getting the hang of this. I would have taken a couple of different targets, but you definitely got the hang of it. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's see if he gets my invite. Come on, G. Did you start another game immediately? I guess we're watching Jerry's stream. It's although I gotta say it's a little off-putting watching somebody else play. Welcome to Big Cat Jack's stream. We'll be watching the game from his perspective for the time being until he accepts my friend's request for a game so we can squad up together. But till then, we'll just be watching his games. It's kind of cool watching from another player's perspective. Rarely get to do that except on a YouTube video. This is like in person, like I'm literally sitting in his ship and he's got to fly me around and he's just going to shoot people and I can't do anything about it. But it is cool in VR watching somebody's from somebody else's perspective for sure. Strange. And if you don't have your VR legs, you can get sick quick because you don't know which way he's going to move and it screws with your system, but I'm pretty good with it. I just close my eyes for a second if I need to like recenter myself. But yeah, watching a game from somebody else's perspective is kind of trippy, but also super cool as well in VR. I don't know what else I could add to that, especially since you can't play, might as well watch. All right, game on. What is happening?
This is Vanguard 1, standing by.
Welcome to Yavin, Vanguard. We removed the Empire from this system before. We can do it again.
Alright, we're not watching G. He's dead, that's why. Sorry. Got distracted with my phone there, G. I'll get you back in there in a second. Alright, you're back. Alright. Now returning to Big Cat Jack's, already in progress. He's going after that guy right there. Ooh. His team is going down. Now would be a good time to boost. He has his power all the way on engines right now. It should have been on, got all his power to weapons. They should have been on engines. He should be switching to engines now, since he's already fully charged on lasers, and he's in pursuit. I don't think I get the same indicators he does. Oh no, you're shooting at an X-Wing. There you go, that's an enemy. There we go, he's got his power to engines, that's good. Whoa, where are you going, G? Oh, he flew right past the enemy. They were up top. Oh no, now they're behind you. Oh, he's staying on target. Stay on target, G, get him. Oh no, he broke off.
Close one.
Evaded a missile. I didn't hear the missile. I guess there are certain cues you don't get when you're watching somebody's game. Repair kit, smart. Although he can't seem to get a bead on somebody. Whoa. Whoa, gee. Yeah, this is weird. Oof. It is so trippy watching somebody else's perspective. Oh my god. Oh man, is this what like being in a passenger seat of a jet plane is like? Because it literally feels, whoa, like I'm in his ship, because I'm not flying it. When I'm flying it, for some reason it detaches me from my stomach. But this is crazy.
Whoa.
Fireworks. Head on. Oh, you're gonna lose. You lost. You're getting hit from another side too. Oh man. No, I think that was a straight up joust. Alright, we're back in. Oh, we're out. Did he quit? Oh no, did he quit? I lost connection again. That sucks. Hasn't loaded all my shit. Like my friend's list yet. What's wrong with the game? It's got my stats and everything, it's not... I have to restart my game again. such bullshit. Oh my god. If it's not one thing, it's another. Mirror's working. I need all this shit running. Come on. Okay. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Sorry about the wait. I just wanted to keep this one continuous stream to document the struggles I face on a daily basis. Just trying to keep up with you kids. Certain things blind though, so well, you know, blind doesn't, I can't see the world around me. Let me invite this motherfucker again. Right, I can shrink everything. Full screen on your ass. Of course, this guy is still in his dogfight. Should almost be done by now. Let's find out. It's not over yet. Back to Big Cat Jacks. TV already in progress. Get him! Choo choo choo! Waited too long to fire. Where's your target? Behind ya? Front, there it is. Get him! Nice missile. Shoot, shoot, shoot! Shoot, shoot, shoot! Shoot! Get him! Slow down, G, you're going too fast! Lost him. There he is. Stay on him. Yeah, stay on him. Oh, they won. Guy Luke, 22-31. Could have been a game, could have been a game. Spam is his inbox. I don't even know how many it holds. My KD went up. Is he not seeing him? What's going on? I just texted him. I don't want to start a game unless he's ready, unless he's playing. I already sat out on two of them. Come on, you still can't be in that game, can you? I know I left early, but... just watch this game end. How is he still in it? Unless he's in a new one? This can't be. He's just fighting on his own. She said, I'll just start. He's in Galatan now. Come on, G. Yeah, he's just starting games. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Send him one more invite. And I'm gonna start one. Maybe I'll end up fighting on his team anyway. Got 6 whole followers now. Soon we'll be in the double digits. And then commence my plan to rule the world. Just like we do every night, Pinky. Fatty McGee. Start a moon game. Quang. Ain't nobody in the chat room. What's up, guys? Anybody got a mic? Y'all micless? Well, fine. I don't want to hang out in there anyway. Fuel line cycling will begin shortly. I'm gonna go flex in front of my ship. Hooray! Let's go! Rebel Alliance, man, it's a mess in here. What are these droids doing? They're not cleaning, that's for sure. So, what you doing to my ship? Leave her alone, she's working. Yeah, that's right, keep walking. Check out my dope ship. Kind of reminds me of my bike. I got a green bike. Finally. What am I hearing? That's weird. You know, I'm just hearing things. It'll be the first time. Alright, game on.
Vanguard 2, ready for battle.
Vanguard 3, quality ready for battle.
Of my motion.
Vanguard 1, at the ready.
Conditions at Galatan aren't ideal. But if anyone can scrap an Imperial squadron here, it's you. Get to it.
Tally-ho.
Time to roll the dice.
We've got this.
Happen. not flying very well. Get my act together here. Good thing the rest of my team is doing okay.
Y'all aren't ready for me.
Is on the way.
More than it hurts you.